So we just had the news that Bruce Willis had to retire from acting because of a diagnosis of aphasia. As a neurologist, I see lots of patients with aphasia. So aphasia is a condition when patients are not able to communicate with others or understand spoken language. So what happens really is that, so this is the brain, and the left side of the brain, this area of, in the frontal lobe called Broca's area, and it is responsible for making the speech, you talking. And this area in the back, it's called Wernicke area, and this area is responsible for understanding and comprehending of the speech. So, if aphasia happens suddenly, then it is likely that there is a blood clot that caused damage in those areas, and this is a stroke. So, aphasia, sudden, usually it is a stroke. And aphasia can be caused by damage to the brain due to a trauma, traumatic brain injury. And it can be also caused by a slowly progressing brain tumor that damages that area. And there is another type of aphasia and another condition which there is a progression of worsening of memory along with aphasia. And it is a famous condition called frontotemporal dementia leading to primary progressive aphasia, PPA. So this is a special diagnosis when there is a neurodegeneration, means the brain decays with time and gets worse and worse, and there is memory loss and loss of function and sometimes behavioral changes. So there are multiple things that we can have in a patient along with aphasia. So we don't know exactly what is the cause of Bruce Willis's aphasia, but we always keep him and his family in our prayers. And sometimes aphasia can be due to excess electricity and epileptic seizure, but this one happens only momentarily, a few seconds. The patient will stop and then have aphasia, unable to talk, and then will go back. And to learn more about different types of seizures and epilepsy signs and symptoms, which what I do on this channel, you can see this video, and stay healthy and see you in the next one.